Champions Montpellier went 1-0 up at home to Toulouse in the 34th minute. The ball fell for John Utaka and he flicked a pass through for Souleymane CAMARA to chase. The Senegalese forward finished with aplomb.